You need anything, get me on the headset. Rhinestone suits and moonshiny cars. It's been...
Sweet Jesus!
You have no self-control. Thanks to us, all you need is self-loathing. Vinewood Health, beauty inside and out, or your money back.
You fat whore!
Contact Vinewood Health today. Inhale deep. You are embarking on a journey with the upset.
Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. But that don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Oh, oh Jesus!
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
You want it? Seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Who said?
Unleashed a tapestry of offensive remarks on Fleeter last night, including calling gubernatorial candidate Sue Murray a tranny who probably likes to take trains with foreigners. A spokesman for Murray said she had reached out to many foreign nations but never taken a train. Measly news.
Change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.